this is a new one. This is this will be my first vlog inside. I think. Well, downstairs here, anyways. And there's kind of a story that goes along with this. This morning when I was out, I was doing some vlogging this morning outside, and it was pretty cool out. It was just around the freezing mark. And I came in to because I was doing some testing with the camera, and I came in to do to get the data off the camcorder, and I came up with this condensation error. Basically, it wasn't going to work because it was condensation in the camera itself. So I searched around the web and found several different resolutions to the problem. One was I could take all the screws off of it and basically take it apart, dismantle it, do a hard reset, and then that should fix it. The other way that seemed to fix the problem that other people had used and it worked out well for them, well, I tried that method. Putting the camcorder in the oven, although sounds like maybe not a brilliant idea, actually worked quite well. put the camcorder in the oven, the lowest temperature, 170 degrees, for about 20 minutes. Worked great. Fixed the problem. No more condensation error. And no complaints. It worked well. I told some of the people in the vloggers group about it, and well, several asked me never to do that again. I suppose that makes a lot of sense somehow, some way. So the camera's working. Also, speaking about the vlogger group, this weekend is the Vloggies, which is basically like the Oscars, but for people that vlog, like myself. And I didn't realize until, I guess just yesterday, that that I'm nominated, yours truly nominated, for Best Personal Diary. Well, who knew? Now, there's zero chance of me winning, mainly because some of the big boys that are in that group, their stuff is amazing, and they certainly deserve to win that award. But for me, I'm just kind of tickled pink that I was even nominated. I think it's great. I think we've had some fun along the way, and I'm sure there'll be other vloggies and other opportunities. But for now, 6 months into this, I'm pretty happy being nominated. So I just wanted to leave you with that. The vloggies are being held in San Francisco this weekend, November 4th, I believe on the Saturday they're being held. And although it would be fantastic to be able to go to something like that, that's just not within the financial realm of any possibility. So anyways, I didn't feel that it was good to go outside tonight and vlog and tell you about my cooking of my camcorder. But as you can see, everything is working well, and I won't do it again. Promise. they've given me some other ideas, better ways to handle it. So, this is Mike in the basement. Have yourself a good day.